some boys in here just to kill.
He said, well then.